divide 324 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 324 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 4. 3 smaller than 4. So we should take two numbers, 32. When do we get 32? In 4 table, 4 8s, 32. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down, so 4. When do we get 4? In 4 table, 4 1s, 4. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.